It's safe now.
What were they after?
Just financial records.